I am from Gauras Maths Hub. I am going to discuss one question that has been taken from Chapter 4, Determinant and Statute of Mathematics. Question number 5 is here, that has been taken from Exercise 4.2. Question number 5 equal to, using the properties of determinants and without expanding, prove that determinant is equal to that the elements of first row I have written here, b plus c. The elements of second row I have written. The elements of first row I have written here, b plus c, q plus r, y plus z. The elements of second row I have written here, c plus a, r plus b, z plus x. The elements of third row I have written here, a plus b, b plus q, x plus y, equal to 2 dot det elements of first row a, p, x. The elements of second row b, q, y. The elements of third row c, r, z. This is the question about which I am going to discuss here. Here I shall write LHS equal to det equal to opening of vertical line. I shall do here the elements of first row. I shall write here b plus c, q plus r, y plus z. The elements of second row I shall write here, c plus a, r plus b, z plus x. The elements of third row I shall write here, a plus b, p plus q, x plus y. Closing up dead by a vertical line. This is the LHS. We have to prove that this LHS is equal to this RHS. What shall we do here? Here I shall use the property by using the property R1 interchange to C1, R2 interchange to C2, comma R3 interchange to C3. We shall get here LHS equal to det equal to, here you can see in this determinant, here this first row will be converted into first column here because R1 interchange to C1. Here I shall write b plus c, q plus r, y plus z. Here this second row will be converted into second column here because r2 interchange to c2. So here I shall write c plus a, r plus b, z plus x. Here this third row will be converted into third column here because r3 interchange to c3. So तो हियर आई शैल राइट ए प्लस बी पी प्लस क्यूब एक्स प्लस वाई क्लोजिंग ऑफ डेट बाई ए वर्टिकल लाइन आई शैल डू हियर. दिस फर्स्ट रो हैज बीन कन्वर्टेड इनटू फर्स्ट कॉलम हियर. दिस सेकेंड रो हैज बीन कन्वर्टेड इनटू सेकेंड कॉलम हियर. दिस थर्ड रो हैज बीन कन्वर्टेड इनटू थर्ड कॉलम हियर. नाउ द डिटरमिनेंट आई हैव गॉट हियर. हियर आई शैल यूज अनदर प्रॉपर्टी. हियर आई शैल राइट बाय using the property C3 goes to C3 minus in bracket C1 plus C2. This property I shall use. Here it is written C3 goes to C3. C3 goes to. This means that only changes will occur in third column here. There will be no changes in first column and second column. So here I shall write first column and second column as it is. The date is equal to B plus C, C plus A, Q plus R, R plus P, Y plus Z, Z plus X. Here since C3 goes to, this means that changes will occur only in third column here. There will be no changes in first column and second column. That's why first column and second column I have written as it is. And third column will be written as per this property. So for third column I shall write this property. Let us see what result will be. Here you can see, here just I am going to draw a line here. Here, this is the rough work. Here write C3 goes to C3 minus in bracket C1 plus C2. Here I write C3 goes to. If I take the element of C3 as A plus B, then in place of C3 I shall write A plus B. The right here A plus B minus C1. C1 I shall take from first column. The corresponding element of A plus B in first column is B plus C. So here write B plus C. This plus will be written here. The corresponding element of A plus B in second column will be C plus A. So here write C plus A. Again C3 goes to A plus B minus B minus C minus A. Plus B minus B will be cancelled out. Plus A minus A will be cancelled out. So here in place of C3 we will get here minus C. So here I shall write -2C. This thing is over. अगेन फॉर दिस एलिमेंट सी थ्री गोज टू सी थ्री. तो इफ आई टेक द एलिमेंट ऑफ सी थ्री एज पी प्लस क्यू, तो हियर इन प्लेस ऑफ सी थ्री आई शैल राइट पी प्लस क्यू. तो हियर राइट पी प्लस क्यू माइनस सी वन. फॉर सी वन द कोरस्पॉन्डिंग एलिमेंट ऑफ पी प्लस क्यू इन फर्स्ट कॉलम विल बी क्यू प्लस आर. तो हियर राइट क्यू प्लस आर प्लस द कोरस्पॉन्डिंग एलिमेंट ऑफ पी प्लस क्यू इन सेकेंड कॉलम विल बी आर प्लस पी. तो हियर राइट आर प्लस पी. तो सी थ्री गो टू पी प्लस क्यू माइनस आर माइनस आर माइनस पी प्लस पी माइनस पी विल बी कैंसिल्ड आउट. प्लस क्यू माइनस क्यू इज कैंसिल्ड आउट. यू विल गेट हियर सी थ्री गो टू माइनस आर माइनस आर. यू विल गेट हियर माइनस टू आर. अगेन सी थ्री गो टू. इफ यू टेक द एलिमेंट ऑफ सी थ्री एज एक्स प्लस वाई, तो हियर इन प्लेस ऑफ सी थ्री आई शैल राइट एक्स प्लस वाई. तो हियर राइट एक्स प्लस वाई माइनस देयर हियर राइट माइनस इन ब्रैकेट हियर सी वन इज देयर द कोरस्पॉन्डिंग एलिमेंट ऑफ एक्स प्लस वाई इन फर्स्ट कॉलम विल बी वाई प्लस जेड. तो हियर राइट y प्लस जेड प्लस फॉर सी टू द कोरस्पॉन्डिंग एलिमेंट ऑफ x प्लस वाई इन सेकेंड कॉलम विल बी जेड प्लस एक्स. तो हियर राइट जेड प्लस एक्स. सी थ्री गो टू एक्स प्लस वाई माइनस जेड माइनस जेड माइनस एक्स प्लस वाई माइनस वाई विल बी कैंसिल्ड आउट. प्लस एक्स माइनस एक्स इज कैंसिल्ड आउट. यू विल गेट हियर सी थ्री गो टू माइनस जेड कम्स आउट टू हियर माइनस टू जेड. क्लोजिंग ऑफ डेट बाई ए वर्टिकल लाइन दिस थिंग यू हैव गॉट. This is the new determinant formed by applying these properties. Same thing I am going to reflect here. So here I shall write det equal to opening of vertical line. I shall do here. The elements of first row I shall write as b plus c, c plus a minus 2c. The elements of second row I shall write q plus r, r plus p minus 2r. The elements of third row I shall write y plus z, z plus x minus 2z. Same debt has been reflected here. So here you can see in third column minus 2 is multiplied to c, minus 2 is multiplied to r here, minus 2 is multiplied to z here. So here I shall write by taking माइनस टू एज कॉमन फ्रॉम सी थ्री, यू विल गेट डेट इक्वल टू इन ब्रैकेट आई शैल राइट माइनस टू डॉट ओपनिंग ऑफ वर्टिकल लाइन आई शैल डू हियर द एलिमेंट्स ऑफ फर्स्ट रो आई शैल राइट बी प्लस सी सी प्लस ए और हियर आई टर्न इज सी द एलिमेंट्स ऑफ सेकेंड रो आई शैल राइट क्यू प्लस आर आर प्लस बी आर द एलिमेंट्स ऑफ थर्ड रो आई शैल राइट वाई प्लस जेड जेड प्लस एक्स माई ऑनली जेड ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन ऑफ डेट हैज बीन अकर्ड हियर तो हियर यू कैन सी दिस डेट व्हाट प्रॉपर्टी आई एम गोइंग टू यूज हियर लेट अस सी हियर यू कैन सी हियर सी इज देयर हियर सी इज देयर तो व्हाट प्रॉपर्टी विल राइट हियर लेट अस सी Here you can see, here plus C, C, plus R, R, plus Z, Z. So if you subtract from this element C, here B will get, here A will get. If you subtract C plus A minus C, I will get only A. So this thing will occur here. So here I shall write by using the property C1 goes to C1 minus C3. C1, this is C1, goes to C1 minus C3. And C2 goes to C2 minus C3. So let us see what result will be. Here I shall write date equal to minus 2 dot. Here you can see C1 goes to C1 minus C3. So this is C1. If you calculate here, C1, so here write C1. C1 goes to C1 minus C3. So here you can see C1 goes to C1 goes to C1 minus C3. The here the element of C1 I shall take here. The element of C1 if I take here B plus C, the right here B plus C minus the respective element of B plus C in third column will be C. So here write C. The plus C minus C will be cancelled out. Here you will get only B. So in place of B plus C, I shall write here only B. And again C1 goes to, if I take element Q plus R as C1, the here write Q plus R minus the corresponding element of Q plus R in third column is R. The here write R. plus r minus r will be cancelled out. Here you will get plus q. The here write q. And again, c1 goes to, if I take the element of c1 as y plus z, then in place of c1, I shall write here y plus z minus the corresponding element of y plus z in third column is z here. So write here z. So this will be cancelled out. Here we get only y. Similarly, if you will use property c2 goes to c2 minus c3, the here c2, this is c2, this is c2, c2 minus c3, here only you will get a. So here write a. R plus p minus r plus r minus r will be cancelled out. Here you will get plus p. So here write p only. Here z plus x minus z plus z minus z will be cancelled out. Here you will get only x. Here third column will be written as it is. This is the rough work. You can cancel later on. This is also rough work. You can cancel later on. So this thing you have got here. So just compare the RHS from here. Here you can see minus 2 is there, here 2 is there. So this minus 2 will be converted as plus 2 here. For this one, what I shall do here? Here you can see second column. Second column is A, P, X, and first column is B, Q, Y. So here I shall write by using C1 interchange to C2. By using property C1 interchange to C2. So here in place of C1 I shall write C2, and in place of C2 I shall write C1. Then when two columns are interchanged mutually, the sign of determinant changes. So here the sign of determinant will change at plus 2, right here plus 2. This is plus 2, right here plus 2. And here you can see C1 interchange to C2. This means that in place of C1, C2 will be written. In place of C2, C1 will be written. So here I shall write A, P, X, B, Q, Y, C, R, Z. This thing we have got here. A, P, X, B, Q, Y, C, R, Z. So if you use property R1 interchange to C1, C2, R2 interchange to C2, comma R3 interchange to C3. Use this property. R1 interchange to C1, R2 interchange to C2, R3 interchange to C3. So when you do this one, you will get this thing. 2 will be written, and here you will get, this is R1. The R1 will be converted into C1 here. So here I shall write A, B, C. R2, this is R2. R2 will be converted into C2. So here write P, Q, R. And R3 will be converted into C3 here. So here write X, Y, Z. This thing will get. So here you have got date equal to 2 dot opening up vertical line I shall do here. The elements of first row I have written APX. So here APX is there. The elements of second row I have written BQY. BQY is written. The elements of third row I have written CRZ. So here CRZ is written. This means that this one will be equal to RHS. This thing you have to prove here. This is the proper solution and explanation of question number 5, exercise 4.2, chapter 4, Determinant NCERT 12 Mathematics. Okay guys, thanks.